Day six, week seven. Today we are going to do a run, row, or bike option. All three of these are a little bit longer ones, which are great for a Saturday. You just get out, move, and sweat. Today is also an excellent day to take on that challenge workout that we released earlier this week. That's a mile for time. So just trying to burn up a mile for time, and you can fill, you can finish this up with the accessory. Now, this accessory we're doing today is one we did a couple of weeks ago. We're gonna circle back around to it. It is a pull-up toe-to-bar complex. So we're gonna melt down pull-ups and toes to bar while hanging on the bar for the entire complex. If we do not have a pull-up bar we feel confident and comfortable kipping on, so let's say you have like a door hanger bar at home, something like that, you can do strict pull-ups and strict knees to elbows. And then if you don't have that, you can do a dual dumbbell bent over row and dual dumbbell floor wipers as a substitute. This should be a fun one. Hopefully it'll be a nice day. We can get outside, stretch out, get some fresh air.